Do you know what it's like to be raped?
No, ma'am, I don't.
Do you know what it's like to have a relative commit incest on you?
On me? No, ma'am.
Why would you not want a woman to at least have that exception for such a horrific act?
Because I believe that when that unborn child becomes a person, and we need legal guidance on when that is.
But that's not your business.
So we're living in a warmer world, we're living in a melting world, we're living in a world where sea levels are rising.
It's not natural.